So in 2018, he had the gold here. So he's the defending champion, as it were. If there is such a thing. Do you defend your title, or do you just go out and try and win it again? Because you've got to qualify. That's when she qualify for the final. You're looking to try and win it again. Very different schools of thought on that. You don't want to put the pressure on yourself by saying it's yours and trying to defend it. Take that pressure off yourself by saying, well, I'd like to win it again, or try and win it again. Go out there, see if you can. Whatever the next sport might be. So far, so good. Part of the team that took a bronze medal. 2016.